I'm a woman of no distinction, of little importance. I'm a woman of no reputation, save that which is bad. You whisper as I pass by and cast judgmental glances, though you don't really take the time to look at me or even get to know me. For to be known is to be loved, and to be loved is to be known, and otherwise, what's the point of doing either one in the first place? I want to be known. I want someone to look at my face and not just see two eyes, a nose, a mouth, and two ears, but all that I am and could be, all my hopes, loves, and fears. But that's too much to hope for, to wish for, to pray for, so I don't. Not anymore. Now I keep to myself, and by that I mean the pain that keeps me in my own private jail, the pain that brought me here at midday to this well. Now to ask for a drink is no big request, but to ask it of me, a woman unclean, ashamed, used, and abused, an outcast, a failure, a disappointment, a sinner? No drink passing from these hands to your lips could ever be refreshing, only condemning, as I'm sure you condemn me now, but you don't. You're a man of no distinction, though of the utmost importance. A man with little reputation, at least so far. You whisper and tell me to my face what all those glances have been about, and you take the time to really look at me. But you don't need to get to know me, for to be known is to be loved, and to be loved is to be known, and you know me. You actually know me. All of me and everything about me. Every thought inside and hair on my head, every hurt stored up, every hope, every dread, all my past and my future, all I am and could be. You tell me everything. You tell me about me. And that which is spoken by another would bring hate and condemnation. But coming from you brings love, grace, mercy, hope, and salvation. I've heard it said of one to come that could save a wretch like me. And here in my presence you say, I am he. For to be known is to be loved, and to be loved is to be known. And I just met you, but I love you. And I don't know you, but I want to get to. Let me run back to town. This is too much for just me. There are others, brothers, sisters, lovers, haters, the good and the bad. Sinners and saints who should hear what you've told me, who should see what you've shown me, who should taste what you gave me, who should feel how you forgave me. For to be known is to be loved, and to be loved is to be known, and they all need this too. We all do. Need it for our own.